It's exciting, huh? Very exciting.
Are you alright?
I think so.
Looks like there's a town out there.
Hopefully one that isn't deserted.
Well, you'll never find out if you don't go and see.
Okay.
Why are they speaking English?
It's my experience that languages share commonalities across many dimensions.
Okay. Any answer works for me, I guess.
Quiet! Keep moving, fiend!
Thank you.
Back in court.
And answer their questions.
I got this, at least wrecking myself.
I don't think you comprehend the gravity of your situation.
I gotten myself out of much tougher scrape than this, thank you very much. Why don't you shut your shiny mouth and let me do the talking?
She speaks with invisible beings. Is she in cahoots with demons?
What? No. And who uses cahoots?
I would like to hear the answer to Councilwoman's question, child.
My name is Frey Holland. I do not know how I got here. I am exhausted. I am starving, and all I want is to go home.
Her voice went so strange. Where is she from?
Hell's Kitchen.
You see? She is Hell's spawn. How else could she survive in the corruption?
Please. How did you emerge from the corruption of the new world unscathed?
I wouldn't exactly say unscathed.
It is because she and the corruption are one and the same. We must execute her immediately.
Wait, what? No, that's crazy. I don't even know how I got here. Please, listen to me. I believe we need her.
Who wishes to address the council?
Forgive me. I am Ardentine.
The helper and the healer. Let's go.
Surviving the corrupted lands. We have much to learn from her. Until now, we've only met her with blades. Perhaps we could extend her a hand of kindness.
The devil will accept her kindness as it bites your hand, spreading its venomous corruption into your veins. We must deal with this incident this way. Councilwoman Burnett, please!
I kind of like this so far.
Councilman Jones have made very compelling arguments. Council is divided. Therefore, there shall be no blood spilled today. But, here's my warning, child, if you prove a threat, we'll have no choice between us. Take her to the Tower of Binoy.
Please, Councilwoman Belette, your ruling is too harsh.
Council is adjourned.
She has done nothing wrong.
Tower of Binoy? What's the Tower of Binoy?
I believe it's a prison.
Please!
What? Oh, hell no! I'm not getting locked up again! Let me go! Let me go! Don't touch me, asshole!
Oh my god, they just whoop her butt. They just whooped her butt, you see that? It's about to be 4 o'clock in the morning. I got a little bit more to go. After that, I'm out of here. Anyway, I survived chapter 1. About to go on chapter 2. We just got some hella experience. We leveled up a few times. Even though I messed up in the beginning, I should have went back for that other item and kept instead of going forward. But, you know, we still in here. Let's save it. Jailbreak and whatnot. We jail him. Oh, wow. Forsaken. You cannot come into my cell and take. My bad. Jesus Christ.
Get up!
Look, I am in a prison, a million miles from home, in a Renfair nightmare. Just let me die in peace.
If you die, I'm just a meaningless boulder that they bury you with.
I'm fine with that. Just leave me alone. You know what? This is my fault. This is all your fucking fault.
Tell me how exactly this is my fault.
Not talk.
Fine by me. Suit yourself. I'd love a bit of silence.
Fantastic.
All right, so we're quiet now. We're playing that quiet game. I'm always so quiet. Talk to me.
Say another fucking word.
Let's go break this shell.
Never thought I'd miss the Hell's Kitchen courthouse.
You should have never said that. Should have said you came from planet Earth. Then it would have been like, okay, we are Earth. And then it would have been like, okay. Sorry about that.
I doubt you'll be squeezing your way to freedom through there.
No, I thought you should have to say a word.
Damn it, this is going nowhere.
Did that piss bucket do something to annoy you?
No. You know what you did? Because of you, I'm not getting back to
Newark.
To Newark, New York.
Maybe it's hard to remember as Vambrace. If memory serves me right, you weren't exactly in the best of spirits when our paths first crossed. I'm not sure why you're so determined to return.
You know what? I'm just gonna use magic to bust us out of here.
It isn't advisable to use your abilities in front of them.
Why not? They already think I'm in cahoots with demons.
But they will hang you for being a heretic.
What, like a Salem situation?
Yeah.
Do you expect me to know what that means?
Look, we did it your way, and now we're gonna try it my way.
No, I'm not pressing a button.
Did I just do that?
No, you did not do that. It's the cloak of magic. It's the helper, the healer. Or have you forgotten already that she spoke to you in the court and council?
You.
Yo, what the hell?
Why are you doing this? Because I believe you. But we must hurry. How did you sneak past the guards? I prepared to take your slumber baked into a pastry.
See? Seducing them.
Let's go before they wake. Wait. Where are we going? What's your angle?
My angle? From the side.
And right now, she seems to be your only option.
Fair point. All right, wherever we're going, there's got to be food.
Well, this is serendipitous.
You're telling me. Did you say something? What?
Yes,
no.
I did say something to myself. Is that bucket moving? I swear I saw that bucket move. It was just me. I think it was just me, huh? No, I saw that bucket move. The interloper.
You sure this is a good idea? I mean, aren't you gonna get yourself in trouble?
Don't worry about me. Besides, I couldn't just stand idly by while they treated you so unfairly.
Who are those people running the trial?
You mean the Council of Support? They're the leaders of our city. They settle all our disputes.
Judge and jury all rolled into one, huh?
Yep. Wow, look at this beautiful castle. Who is that in the far right? Is that a dragon or a mountain? I don't know, but it looks beautiful.
As you can see, our land suffers. Everything that corruption touches,
it breaks. Yeah. I saw it up close. It's real fucked up in there. Not pleasant.
Indeed. Athia.
She's trying to understand what the hell she's saying.
Where did it come from?
I'll tell you soon enough. We must keep moving.
Yeah, definitely. Come on.
So where are we? Going exactly?
We should make our way to the lower city.
The lower city. Got it.
Yep. So basically, the bums are the bums. You should know that. That's where you came from. So.
What were you even doing at the courtroom?
No one has arrived from outside the city for many years. Everyone in town wants to know you are.
Rice and a variety, I guess.
After what you called the break shit.
Let's just go with the break.
After the break occurred, people fled their villages. Zipol is the last bastion.
Damn.
They gotta beat you, let's go. Oh, damn.
I would advise staying off the main thoroughfares. Less chance of being spotted.
You know, we should stay off the main thoroughfares. Less chance of being spotted.
You're right.
Wow, nice digs. Some schmancy houses.
This is where the nobility live.
Nice.
Yes,
the Upper East Side.
Technically, we're in the north of the city.
Van out! She can't have gone far!
It appears they've noticed that you're missing.
Already?
Stick to the shadows and keep moving.
Stick to the shadows. Great idea.
Thank you.
Why can't you be more like her? She likes all my ideas.
what shadow exactly? Because she is not sticking to no shadow. I think if my ray traces is working properly. Oh, four guards over there. Why can't I just beat them up? Yeah, good job, buddy. Good job. There's one guy coming. There's one guy coming. Wait. All right, go. Just don't get spotted. He's looking straight at you. Do not go. He's looking straight at you. All right, now you can go. Let's go. She gotta be a bird knight. I got to make all the noise in the world, huh? Jesus Christ. You are so late.
You are safe now.
Thanks.
We are close to where I live. Come, I have food.
That's all she was seeking too, food. Totally forgot about it. I can't even forget something.
Half-hearted thank you, I must say.
Nobody does anything nice without wanting something in return. I have trust issues.
Do trust me.
William and I have an unholy alliance at best. I couldn't get rid of you even if I wanted to.
She did just risk her own life to get you out of jail.
Don't dig in. Plus, she promised me food.
And don't you want to know what she wants?
Yeah, we gonna find out. Dude, crap, look at all these people over here.
We can speak freely. I am Auden King.
Nice to meet you, Auden King.
I'm Frey Holland, daughter of Julia Fnos.
Your parents probably is inside this world.
My father was a notable cognoscent.
Cognizant?
Cognoscent.
You say tomato, I say tomato. Tomato, tomato.
You are very strange, Frey. Cognoscents are Athia's most highly respected scholars. And my mother was a general.
Oof, that is a lot to live up to. Wait, was?
I've been on my own almost.
Yep, she died.
I know what that's like. I don't have any parents. I had some foster ones, but they never really stuck.
So you must feel the same way.
That we
maybe
got royally screwed.
That we must help others.
Tomato, tomato.
Good point. You know.
This is my home.
You live in a bar?
Above.
Yeah, it was the shady aftermath tree. An apple?
I had this on you the whole time.
I needed you to follow me, Ray Holland, daughter of Julia Knows.
I know, she's just funny.
She's fine and not well played.
Well, thanks for the jailbreak, lady, and the apple, but this is where it happens. Please wait. I need your help to save my home.
Mystery solved.
That's not happening.
The circle of bending light, the rushing sound. That's what brought you here, yes?
I don't even know what that. Oh.
I may be able to help you.
What type of bite was that? You sure it was just a fake bite? She's fast with it.
Second rule of pickpocketing, never give back what you stole.
What's the first rule?
Don't get caught.
Is it anything?
Something linked with crap here.
Is it worth anything? Why can't I have it?
Nice try, Munchkin. Now scram!
I'm reminding you when you was young, huh?
Pint of your finest ale, my good sir.
I forgot she had a cell phone on her. Imagine would have found that device on her while she was in trial. They definitely would have killed her.
Oh, hell of a kick. You guys do not mess around. All right, let's hear it. This isn't gonna last long. My father researched the phenomenon known as the Tirana extensively.
Tirana?
The tunnel of light you traveled through. I believe his work holds the answers you need. I could give you his findings. And
here it comes.
In return, I want you to find his research notes in the break. They are
in the break, right?
My question is, right?
Have an effect on you.
So they say.
Many have tried to find what's outside the city, but they don't get far before.
How does she know that she came to the light?
You are the only hope we have. Special.
Okay, you obviously don't know me. I want proof.
Follow me and I'll show you. And thank you.
I haven't said yes.
All right, so we got a new mission to achieve. We're at the Shady Aftermath tree. Yeah.
I suppose anything is possible.
Where we going? Go ahead, lead away.
Is better than no chance.
I do not want to go back into that hellscape.
Come on, you'll be fine. I'll be with you after all.
Not comforted.
Oh. You're doing your parkour. Come on, parkour lady. Nice, look at your parents.
Is this then? Your folks?
Yeah, that's them.
Yes. It was painted when we were at one of the publishing guilds.
Oh, he's a good painter.
A
vegetable.
So your dad's notes are in Kranos?
Yes. He brought me here to keep me safe from the break. But it wasn't long before he went back to finish his work. That was 20 years ago.
So you're 26? And you're a lot of kids? Unbelievable. Alright, let's look around the room.
By many. He was close to finding a way of slowing down the break, maybe even reversing it. People put their faith in him, believed that he would make the world how it used to be.
Until he disappeared.
I'm trying my hardest to continue his work, to keep hope alive.
Hope is alive. She's right here laying there.
These are his notes on the Tirana. Yeah, this looks familiar.
Yeah, but you...
Yeah,
you can't even read that. You don't have to read it for me. I'll saw the letters too.
Okay, so I go and get the journals, bring them back, and then you're square. That's the full extent of my savory.
I will do everything in my power to help you get home. You have my word.
Cross your heart and hope to die.
You wish me dead.
No, the phrase we have on our forget it.
I shall pretend those words were never uttered.
Good. Okay, I'm in. Why not? It's not like I've got any better options.
Yeah, why not, right?
Good news.
Thank you.
Not why I'm doing it, but yeah, sure.
If you're planning on heading into the break, you'll need to get some rest.
I'll go in the morning. You got anywhere I can crash?
Crash?
Crash.
Sleep.
Oh, of course.
Jinx, you want to tell the Pokemon real cool. Alright, what's this? Add something. Archive, got it.
You can use this room whenever you like. And I'll prepare a change of clothes for you. Thanks.
Let me get some health. Boom, boom. And then that's everything. Oh, there's something over here. Gosh, wait. Oh, something over here. Oh, that's too far. Let's go see. Can't jump through the window? Jesus Christ. I'm gonna do all these parkour, but you can't jump through the window.
What a fucking day. Still can't tell if any of this is real.
Maybe it is. Now rest. We have another big day tomorrow.
Yo, he can't even listen to you while you sleep. And I just will level up. Jesus Christ. We're level one. I already know. It went up. Nice gear.
Now you look like one of us. But your shoes betray you. These have gotten me out of a lot of scrapes. Where I go, they go. The kicks stay. So it shall be. I also want this. It's a map that Advent should aid you on your journey. Here, I want the permissions given.
I guess you can read their language and everything because, to be honest,
Tanta's blessings. You too, whatever that means.
Let me see your shoes. I can't even see your shoes. All right. What's this? Ties enemy up and tackle them with weed. That sounds better. We learn that. Let's just continue. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream.
Maybe you should grab an apple.
An apple a day.
We'll keep Frey's hunger at bay.
Such a poet. So, how do we get to this Cognoscience's guild place?
If I'm reading the peasant girl correctly, we'll need to leave the city by the south gate.
Pray, lend me your ears. I have a fine song to play you. Very well. Then allow me to regale you with the ballad of the enormously clever person of Sipal.
Sipal.
The best title he could come up with.
Well, did it speak to your soul? The doleful melody, unlucky inhabitant.
You escaped well. You know.
She's a guard, Frey. We need to get out of here now.
I guess I'll be on my way then.
Wait. You're so sorry to see you go, fair maiden, but go you must. And quickly.
That was a little too close for comfort.
But we got away, thanks to the fop. Dream wanderers indeed.
Yeah, and that song. How far now?
Getting closer.
Tantus blessings. Hang on. Who the heck are you? You're not the one they're saying cleaned up outside the city, are you? Well, just don't go causing any mischief here.
Around here look a little shabby. Maybe we can help fix things up.
I'd imagine it's more a lack of materials than a lack of will. Wood, in particular.
I guess it must be hard finding more if you can't move the city.
Hello there. I'll get you something.
What's this?
It's a porter from Janu.
So they're like Athian dice?
They're made of animal bones. Your own one.
Wow.
Oh, that's all
Go
it
on.
Is.
Give me... Nice. Roll that, whatever that is.
Suit yourself. Warden's putting a lot of...
I didn't ask...
Oh, charming. This is the only pub in town. Come again.
You like that, Mister.
Do I? Oh, I guess the vibe in there is acceptable.
Oh, to be young and a familiar face at the local drinking.
Yeah, sucks being you.
On
almost there.
Roger that. Because even though Vlad's not looking for anything else to do, we can take him to Texas and charge him. I'm so glad they have Counts and Athia too.
Why? Do you have some special attachment to the ridiculous little creatures?
Huh? What? No.
Yes, you do. You love cats.
Following me, kid?
No. Maybe.
But I know how to help you.
Really?
I know everything around here.
An exchange? Please tell me.
An apple? Maybe?
There you go.
So you have been following me. Sure. I seem hungry.
I don't even see the bite.
Don't you want to know my name?
Not really.
It's Livia, and your friend. Everyone's been talking about you.
I guess I'm kind of famous around here.
Does famous mean hunted by the gods? I call it Finders Keepers.
Finders Keeper, Loser Weeper. And you can refine and combine the various of resources you find in the field. Nice. Only that, what is this for? Only one more? Okay.
Useless rubbish.
Wait, this might be.
Thank you.
They sure... No.
I don't steal from friends.
Friends? Cool. Well, as your friend, I got you this.
What is that? Are you a Tanta?
It's a penlight, and no, I'm not a Tanta. What's the deal with those guys anyway?
They were the strongest and most powerful women in Apia. They all had gifts. And one day, they will again.
Alright, let's go play. Look at those beautiful graphics. Thank you.
Do that.
It's like the little sister you never had. I don't think you're gonna leave this world. Really? That's what you gonna tell me? Don't harm the children? That's a long way.
Trust issues extend to the street edge.
Because I've been there, all right? Let's just leave it at that.
This is what happens when humans are affected by the break.
Then I can't kill them.
What choice do you have? It's either them or you.
So this is what Autumn meant when she said people who come out here don't make it very far.
Explains why the people of Sapporo prefer staying inside those walls.
like we're done here.
It does, doesn't it?
How about you do the legwork for a change?
Got something Van Brace isn't feeling for, I think.
Let me guess. Bad guys nearby?
Got it in one.
Take that. These great zombies, they're everywhere. I'm sure there were nice people before, but come on.
Any monsters lurking in here, I'll eat my hat.
Oh, I would pay to see that.
Best to assume I'm right for now, though, eh? Careful. Not the ability to use.
Whoa, do you feel that?
Those are powerful.
You went to sleep, huh?
What the hell was that?
Did something happen?
I don't know. I feel more powerful, I think.
Well, power is always a good thing.
I feel like I can breathe easier when Sakaal comes into view.
Because fresh supplies are close at hand?
No, because there are actual human beings there.
Nope, no. Almost hot. Almost hot. Let it recharge, let it charge. Jesus Christ. It's just how.
Oh, yes. Anything troubling you in particular?
Yeah. My right wrist.
I just made it up there. Now you don't want to do it again? Jesus Christ. There. Rest. Oh my god, I just freaking made it up there.
Don't worry, I'm still good to go.
Wonderful. Then let's get moving, shall we?
Stay right there, there you go. You just... You wanna do that on me? Come on. Why would you jump backwards like that? Oh, I can't believe I did it once, but now I don't want to do it again. And then she fell from over here.
Seems we're free of any immediate danger.
He's hoping it stays that way.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't feel so good.
She's gonna go. It's gonna take me like 2 hours to do this again. There you go, stay right there. What is wrong with you, girl? Yo, stay right there. Stay right there, stay right there. Ah, oh, Jesus. Stay right there.
I don't get it. So you can stretch and move around like that, but you can't just let go of me?
How can I put this? The part of me that's attached to you is very firmly attached indeed.
Okay, so when you're doing all that stuff, you're just flexing.
There. All I'm getting in the little corner again. Let's go. We did this before. Whoa, what the hell are you doing? There you go. Alright, so can you just walk through this like a normal person, please? Yes. Oh, what the hell? What the hell is your problem? Fucking weird. Alright, stay right there. Alright. Stay. Oh my god, stay there. Sit. Jesus Christ. Alright, now stay here.
Pick up the pace, will you?
Guess that means we are nowhere close.
Oh, you're not supposed to be up there. Okay, now I understand. I'm sleeping right here. I'm taking it down. Picking up some stuff, weird stuff around. I don't want to craft nothing. Matter of fact, let me see what it is there to craft. Take this off. Purple magic rock. Definitely gonna do this and do this. Yeah. I get seven of these, which I don't need, but okay. Just stuff to read. Do that. And with that said, yep. Let's see. All right, guys. Gonna rest. Thank you for stopping by. If you haven't already, hit that like button. If you're new to this channel, subscribe. I'm on my way to 1,000 subscriber. I already got one channel almost at 1,000. This is my second channel at 300.
Could've let me sleep a little longer.
35, I mean.
To wake you up.
So. Two.